Three suspected insurgents have died after they attacked the Department of State Services, DSS, in Lokoja, the Kogi State capital. The attack also left one policeman dead. The military and the police were drafted in to help repel the attack on the DSS office, and suspected Boko Haram members were being held in custody at the DSS office.
A large number of criminal elements. We are investigating to get the actual number of people who took part in that operation. Mind you, it was a night operation. But before the end of the day, we'll be able to come out with more details as to what happened. There were a lot of explosions because they came with so many explosives and so many arms and ammunition. But as I told you, we were able to bring down three of them and we restored order to the area. Every security facility or every detention facility is vulnerable to attack, because some elements who are outside may want to either to embarrass the situation or the nation, or they may want to free their colleagues who are in prison. That's why you could have a jailbreak from outside or from within, suspected. But the thing is that we are not sleeping, resting on our oars. Our security, our alertness has been high throughout the holidays and even in the days before, and they will continue to be on red alert to make sure no such incidents repeat in this environment.